simple science. What is the skeleton? The skeleton is all the bones in the body. Humans are one of a group of animals called vertebrates that have internal skeletons. If you compare the skeletons of a chicken, a fish, and a rabbit with that of a human, you can see the bones come in different sizes and shapes. But the skeletons are similar in that they all have a skull, ribs, and a spine or backbone. Bones are hard and strong, so they are useful for protecting the internal organs of the body. For example, the skull protects the brain, and the ribs form a cage, protecting the heart and lungs. As you grow, your skeleton grows. The skeleton supports the body, providing a frame upon which our bodies are built. If we didn't have this internal skeleton to hold us upright, we would collapse like jellyfish. Not all animals have an internal skeleton. For example, a snail has a shell. And similarly, insects have a casing of hard material on the outside, called an exoskeleton, to protect and support their bodies. Skeletons play an important role in moving our bodies. Muscles are attached to the bones. When a muscle contracts, its length shortens and it makes a bone move. Muscles act in pairs. One muscle actively contracts, becoming shorter, and the other passively relaxes, becoming longer. This contraction and relaxation of muscles is what causes our limbs to move. For example, when we raise and lower our arms during exercise. Your muscles must work harder when you move faster compared to when you are sitting still. And that is why you become tired, out of breath, and hot during exercise. Your lungs must work harder to get more oxygen, and your heart must pump blood faster to deliver more oxygen and energy to the muscles.